So, day's finally here. I don't know if you can see me, but yeah, it's kind of problem still going on. However, I'm leaving early so I can get a Jess's. Hopefully bring a bit of elk, sweeten the old deal, get me in there. Oh well, see how it fucking goes. If not, I have a fairly quiet-ish party in my bedroom. Yeah, that's pretty gay, but still. I love to party, and that's why I like doing that. That's why all of you, when you see this, you need to know that I'm confused why you didn't invite me for all those years to freaking parties and shit, because I'm freaking on that side mental, mate. Like, I go freaking insane when I party. Like, this I wasn't massively 100% because I'm really tired, as well as I've been vlogging, but still, yeah, I'm fucking good at it, I think. thank you for the dislikes, likes, subscriptions and comments so far. Please keep going. Like, literally comment on this little speech thingy now if you want. Yeah, I'll see you all sometime in the future, hopefully. Thank you so much for the memories, guys. It's time for proper party. I couldn't get into Jess's. Well, either way, yeah, still got my KD, and who needs Jess to have a sick party? Because I'm a lighting guy, and this is what lighting guys motherfucking do. Thank you.
And that is how Pompey's motherfucking done. Sick.
I know you may think this is sad, but it's not. It's fucking awesome. And yeah, there's a lack for banter. It's fucking me in a bottle. However, there's double the awesomeness. So it makes up for it. Either way, yeah, sick day.
Now I'm rising for the ground, there's another roll. Ow, who's up in that pinhole?
I need to know now, can I love you again? I need to know now, can you love me again? I need to know now, can you love me again? I need to know now, can you love me again? Can you love me again? I need to know now. Can you love me again? You need to know now. Can you love me again? I need to know now. Can you love me again? You need to know now. Can you love me again? Normally I'll be jumping around. However, I'm pretty much fucked anyway, so this is what I most like doing again, even if I got in. Roger didn't get in, fair play to her dad though. Like, he came up front and literally told me straight, literally, we can't handle it because of the amount of people that will be here. And yeah, I think that's a great quality for a bloke to have, so fair play to him. I'll be absolutely happy not to go with Jesse's, like, because he's actually decent by doing that instead of fucking going.
You absolute knob. Yeah, I think you're okay-ish person, but there's no point in doing promises you can't really fulfill, is there? Oh, actually, I like this lighting there. It's nice blue. Cool. Oh, it's red. Boom! 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 Oh yeah. So yeah, pretty much. Yeah. Beat, yeah, and I'm in the streets, beat, hop, when I meet you, break up, I can shake you off.
Yeah, as you can see, so you again might be getting the breath. And to be fair, I'm a little bit, but not massively, because it's, yeah, it's quite good actually. Like, if I was allowed to invite people around and shit, then yeah, I think it would be a fucking welcome party. Like, GS and Rhys would both turn me down for using my fucking equipment. Which is a lot fucking better than they could ever get. Yeah, they could hire equipment. But I mean, if it's going to be any good or better than mine, they'll have to hire a fucking DJ. Which has no probably like taste in the freaking music that we listen to. It'd be fucking like 90 or freaking younger than us. So yeah, that's why I fucking see no point in it. Like, I don't really massively care about like partying with people. I prefer to be the actual DJ. That's why I want to start my own company and shit. Yeah. Let me just get the next track up. Okay.
So yeah, pretty much. Well, I think you both missed out a fair bit. Like, you both knew.
I'm sorry for both of you. You're both nice people, but you just had an absolute knobhead thinking. For fuck's sake, like, come on, man. Yeah, you've got your own equipment and you're doing one in a field. Yeah. Hey, loads of people want to fucking party in a field. Well done. And, yeah, we're partying in a house and shit. We're gonna make it fun.
Yeah. So I feel that now. Yeah. Oh god, I'll shoot myself again. Either way, yeah. fuck's sake. I didn't go justice. I beastie party at my own house. I went prom, did loads and loads and loads and loads and loads of vlogging there, and it was awesome. I wish I could have every day like that. I did the assembly I have set up for. It was alright. Got the yearbook, got my suit and that. Look, I didn't really like it, but people said I looked good. I arrived in style with the truck as claret and blue, which is beast. And I woke up feeling fine, and now it's the opposite because I feel like crap. Yay! Anyway, yeah, thank you, all of you for everything, liking, subscribing, disliking, commenting, everything. Thank you to my entire year group and every single person at school who's made me who I am today. And I hope each one of us all gets where we want to be in our lives. Just, that'll make my day. Like, please, just really, really just go for it. Don't let life tell you freaking can't, because you freaking can, bitches. And other motivational shit like that. So yeah, this is the end of the vlog. Thank you for watching. Yeah, smiley face. I'm sorry if I scared all small children by doing the weird face. I just feel fucked and I do not know what I'm really doing. So yeah! Fuck's sake, I have to fucking shoot myself again. Either way, I'll probably do the end of pop. Yeah. Oh, for fuck's sake. Please like, subscribe. And have great lives. Plus, that was peace, but in fuck language, yeah.